Okay, so let me tell you what I have done here. So I grabbed a Donald Trump video online of his best bits, I downloaded it to MP3, and then I put it in this DAW, and then I cut up several bits and pieces. And then I put it to a 95, 100 BPM actually, beat. It's more like a trap thing, I guess you could say. But without further ado, here is Donald Trump in the form of a song. And that's how it's done. See you later, folks.